people can walk away from you, let them walk. When people can walk away from you, let them walk. I can sit down now, I preach. I can sit down, I don't need to make an altar call or nothing. I can sit, I don't have to boo, I don't have to make you shout. I have just preached right now. When people can walk away from you, let them walk. I don't want you to try to talk another person into staying with you, loving you, calling you, caring about you, coming to see you, staying attached to you. I mean, hang up the phone. When people can walk away from you, let them walk. I don't care how wonderful they are. I don't care how attracted you are to them. I don't care what they did for you 20 years ago. I don't care what the situation is. When people can walk away from you, let them walk. Because your destiny is not tied to the person who left. You don't hear me. You don't want me this morning. You better leave me alone. You better run out of here. Don't let my voice fool you. Ain't nothing wrong with my head. Your destiny is never tied to anybody that left. The Bible said that they came out from us, that it might be made manifest that they were not of us. For had they been of us, no doubt they would have continued with us. People leave you because they're not joined to you. And if they're not joined to you, you get super glue and you can't make them stay. Orpah was a bad person. It just means that Orpah's part in the story is over. And you've got to know when people's part in your story is over. So that you don't keep trying to raise the dead. You gotta know when it's dead. David, when your boy is dead, wash your face and have another baby. You got to know when it's over. Oh my God, my God, my God. Somebody say, nothing just happens. If they walked away, it's no accident. If they left, it's no accident. If you tried to make it work and it wouldn't work, it's no